Excuse me. Alright, YouTube, it's Saturday, January 28th, 1:51 p.m. And I'm back for Let's Playing, and I'm going to be playing as long as possible. I do have somewhere to go tomorrow, some stuff to do, but I should be able to play tonight until at least 12 or 1 or later. But hopefully this game won't take me that long to complete. I'm hoping to be finished this game by at least 5 or 6, but we'll see. I am having fun though. Mm-hmm. Having a lot of fun with this game. I'm having a bit of frustration with this game as well. But I'm also having fun. Excuse me. Now, how do I sign in? Where's the sign in? Thing. Okay, my icon's right here. It says it's the yellow circle. So, what's going on? Excuse me. Unless it's beyond this door right here. Wait a second. Oh, that's how you sign in, I think. Mm-hmm. So now. See, that's the thing, like, I'm wondering if there's supposed to be voice acting, but I guess not, because there's footsteps when I walk, and there's footsteps of other people, so I'm guessing there isn't supposed to be any voice acting. You're just supposed to read it, I guess. The door that leads to the storeroom. Mm-hmm. Wait, let's check this out. Mm-hmm. Let's check this guy's inventory. Electronic vision allows you to see security systems such as lasers or pressure sensitive tiles. Pick lock. Use this kit on certain magnetic card readers. Press X button when a valid number appears on screen to find the code. I have to go this way. No, I need to go the other way. So how do I get past this guard? Okay, he turns his back for a second. What? I guess I have to say crouched. Crouched. That's a funny word. Crouch. Not to be confused with crotch. Or crunch. Now. What? I think I know what I can do. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I can sense more tiles nearby. You can sense them. The glasses have two functions. Electromagnetic vision allows you to see security systems such as lasers or pressure-sensitive tiles. Excuse me. Number two, night vision. Mm-hmm. So let's switch to my... here we go. Messing up. Oh, this is just devious. It wasn't so bad. I should start by freeing my team, just in case. Yeah, I was wrong. I thought that, I only controlled three characters for the entire game. But it looks like I will be getting more characters pretty soon. This guy is already one of them. inventory. Let's see. Poker hat. Oh, the stun gun. I like using the stun gun. And he has a safe cracker, and he has a lockpick, and a key. And the mind has drone. This is one of Geek's inventions that can get you through the ventilation systems. Use the left analog stick to move sideways. Use the right analog stick to go up and to turn around. Press the triangle button to use the laser and make the screws melt. You can also use the X button to activate certain switches. Ah. So let's see here. Open the storeroom's iron shutter. I don't know if I've ever played a excuse me. I don't know if I've ever played a squad-based stealth game before. Where am I? Open the iron shutter. With what? That's basically what this game is, a stealth game. I mean, there's action as well, but it's a stealth game. A pretty decent one, if I say so myself. Even though it is a budget game, it still is pretty nice. Open the access. See, this isn't a objective of mine. I don't think it is. But I'm gonna try to open it anyways. Come on. Right. Left. Right. Now. Come on, right. Left. Right. Oh, this is crazy. Left. Right. come on. Excuse me. See, you have to, I think you have to get it exactly on the mark. You can't go over once you get the green. And then left. Left. Right. Now. There we go. Oh, so that's cash. Yeah, because I was wondering, I was like, there's no objective that says do this right here. But I'm pretty sure if I do this, maybe I will find something. Now, we can move on. Sorry about the delay, you guys. If you guys don't like it, you can leave my channel or whatever. Watch a different video. Deactivate the East Wing's pressure-sensitive tiles. I don't have any pressure-sensitive shoes or pressure-sensitive glasses. Unless I won't need them. Let's see. I will need the the geek. did it the first time. Where you going? Where you going? What am I doing wrong? Okay, this is very annoying. Alright, so I can't deactivate that. My only choice is to use this guy and use the top screen. Infinitely annoying. What the heck, man? Be right back. Excuse me. Let's see. Let me try a different character. Let's try using this guy. I don't... Oh my gosh. This level. This freaking level. Come on, let's go. Come on. Let's go. I mean, am I supposed to run all the way across or what? This makes no sense. I'm just going to say screw it and run. Because the last time I just ran without even realizing it. Just run. And that doesn't work. I gotta get my timing just right. This freaking level. I was gonna say screw it and run. That's not going to work either. Because the timing for this thing is so freaking weird. Yes. Yes. Finally. No. Not. Oh my gosh. I used the wrong character to move. Okay. No. Okay, so now what? So let's switch to this guy. Switch back to him. I wonder if I could save like right here. I probably can't. But, I need to at least try. Can't do that either. Are you serious? And they didn't load where I saved. That's just me. Problem is, to control this other character, I have to hold R1, and there we go. Now, there we go. How can he guide you when he can't move? He can't move anywhere else. So where is he going to guide you? What is he going to guide you to? Excuse me. Okay, so now switch to this guy. Drop. No. I'm good until I get to this thing right here. Excuse me. Okay, so I think this area is clear. Don't you even think about moving. So now, checkpoint. Oh, thank God. Let's see. Deactivate the east. Okay, so it's over here. Turn around. Okay, who shot me? There he is, right there. Yeah, the shooting, like the damage you take from like bullets is pretty forgiving, I think. So now what? Good. Let's go. Okay. Excuse me. Now. What? Open the iron shutter blocking access to the administration area. Whoa. Nelly. Okay, is out of range. Gotcha. Excuse me. Now we're going to. All right, so I'm going to need this guy. Come on. You can do it. Run, boy, run. Now, I need you to go all the way over here. To this side. So now. Unlock the administration room's automatic doors using the drone. Okay. Drone. Who has the drone? This character has the drone. Okay. Let's go. Don't follow me. Uh-oh. Hands up. This is one of the geek's inventions that can get you through the ventilation systems. Use the left analog stick to move sideways. Use the right analog stick to go up and to turn around. Press the triangle button to use the laser and make the screws melt. You can also use the X button to activate certain switches. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, where do I put this thing? Is there a vent somewhere that I could use, or what? I can't do nothing with it. So there's gotta be a vent somewhere that I could use. I hope I'm going the right way. Let's see here. Not there. Go one more. Excuse me. Now I should be able to do something. Thank you. again. Wait a second. I'm at the wrong... Shoot. There we go. Let's get out of here. Mm-hmm.